No. The summer after you left, you sent me letters. You said you were traveling. I was really puzzled by that because I thought you were all taken up by the New Berlin. And then we had these talks from your hotel rooms, and I never knew why you weren't in New York. You know, I wanted you to be in New York. I didn't want you to be in Siena or in Florence, but you didn't care. You were fooling around, weren't you? It wasn't serious, was it? It was just a story you could tell years later, you know? Tell me that it's true. Please tell me. Tell me for once something that's true, you know? Why didn't you come back to New York?
I was distracted. So much going on. I was poor. I let the year go by and...
And?
There was someone on a book tour. She got pregnant. She wanted to keep the child. The girl.
Do you see her?
Of course I see her. I love her very much.
And she's how old?
She's 16 now. It happened the first winter after I left. So.
Why didn't you ever tell me?
I didn't want to harm you.
Oh. You know, that is what I always liked about you. That you didn't mean any harm. You never meant any harm. Things just happen.
Never knew what you saw in me.
I wanted you to be the father of my children.